The Tullamore Committee decided to adopt a new form for their rally this year, consisting of a start at Eden Dairy, proceeding to Ballycommon to spend the night with a dance, then on the following day to finish at Tullamore. These pictures were taken at Eden Dairy on the Saturday prior to the start and include a sad picture of the late Pat Benson on board the narrow boat which he had himself converted and intended to operate for hire. Bishop Whelan passes under the road bridge on its way from Eden Dairy to Ballycommon. The slipway, recently constructed to facilitate the launching of boats. Cruisers on their way to Ballycommon met canoes which had started there and were racing to Robertstown. Thank you. Oats moored at Dangan. Boat in the foreground. Local pub. At the hall in which the dance was to be held on the Saturday night. Back at Robertstown, we caught up with the canoes which had finished their race here.